My family and friends all said I was blessed. So we're supposed to be all so excited to be teaching of Christ across the sea. Though I allow my faith to be shaken, oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, do things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up, so then why was I so scared? Oh, Lord, you should speak of this. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that he sent his only son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. You're more than just believes. You cannot just believe partly. You have to believe it all. My problem is doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Christ is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. I believe that the great president of the church, Todd, speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon, dang it, and a Mormon just believes. I know that I must go and do the things my God commands. I realize now why he sent me here. If you ask the Lord in faith, he will always answer you. Just believe in him and have no fear. I believe that Satan has a hold on you. I believe that the Lord God sent me here. And I believe that in 1978 God changed his mind about black people. Mormon, dang it, a Mormon who just believes. And now I can feel the excitement. This was the moment I was born to do. And I feel so incredible to be sharing my faith with you. The scriptures say that if you ask in faith, if you ask God himself, you know. But you must ask him without any doubt and let your spirit grow. I believe that God lives on a planet called Conem. I believe that Jesus has his own planet as well. And I believe that the Garden of Eden was in Jackson County, Missouri. I believe that the Lord will reveal it. And you'll know it's all true. You'll just feel it. You'll be a Mormon.